Okay, I'm now going to demonstrate how to do a three-point turn in an ex-Australian Army Land Rover with no power steering. Obviously, it's still got the same turning radius, but it's a lot easier to drive.